fuck it all, because let's get a move on. Another teammate who's looking at his own feet. Okay. It's a 3v4. Awesome. I love 3v4s. It wasn't like I was just talking about how much I dislike 3v4s. No, that has happened. I love 3v4s. They're a real challenge. They put you to the absolute limits of your abilities. What can you accomplish? Much fun. Very so. Sup? Poor dude. He's like, fuck, 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 fuck! I'll get you yet! If my ability had lasted 1 second longer, he would have been dead there. If my ability had ran out a second earlier, I would have been dead. He tried. Ah, I tried. It's a 3v4. There's nothing I can do. I can try my best. It is a true fact. But goddamn. Asshole. I saw you hiding in there. I love the dynamo roller. Okay, yeah, no, I believe you. I believe you. I believe you. This is a true fact. Oh my god, this guy has a blaster. Ah, fuck my life. You know, the guy who left had an arrow spray. That would have been nice. That would have been advantageous for us. Dynamo roller? No, not the dynamo roller. Interesting. Oh, there he is! He didn't move. He didn't budge at all. I figured he had ninja squid and, like, was running away, but nope. Run, motherfucker! Run! Well, we pushed them out of their base, but we never got into their base. Never. There is not a single splotch of orange. Okay, there's like a tiny little one next to Jutea. They covered it up. Okay. I love it. 3v4s. Did he have an air spray? No, he did not have the air spray. Okay. He had the rapid blaster. Well, oof. I just really don't like blaster weapons for Turf Wars. I think blaster weapons probably really super shine in splat zones and tower control. But definitely not Turf Wars. It just doesn't really cover that much, in my opinion. It still can cover stuff up, don't get me wrong. But in comparison to, like, every other weapon, a charger can cover up more ground than a blaster. So unless you're getting, like, high amounts of kills, meh. Although, with that said, the range blaster would have been used for that. Too bad that guy left. But yeah, they added the range blaster, which is like the regular blaster, but with a further range, obviously. But I say that because it can still get one-shot kills. Which is a real big thing to be happy about. Okay, what do we got? I have a full team of Japanese players. It is currently 6 p.m. So that means, you know... Oh, boy. There is no lack of American players. But we must break the cultural bonds known as regional preferences. No, we do not care about that. Lag is nothing to the world. Ah! Okay. Nice to know, I guess. Dude just uses his Inkzooka on me. He could have killed me with anything else, but he's like, no, I got the Inkzooka. Alright, cool. We distracted them and our teammates took the advantage. Yeah, it's not worth it. Okay. If you can't get up quickly, there's no point in trying to go up at all. At least when you're attacking the enemy base. Because at that point, it's like, oh, dead. Hmm, interesting. He just came up and was like, no! No! There's a guy here. I will find you, and I will kill you. But it might not be today. It might be tomorrow. Ooh. Teamwork! Ah, I found the advantage, the reason. Whoa! I saw that line. I saw that line and started moving back, but nope, it was over. Anyways, I see a pretty good advantage. It's a way to close the gap. Holy shit. When times get rough. I gotta get away! I got away! We're good, we're good. We won. We won hardcore. Whew! I had to work on my not being at the enemy's front door when all of them come in thing. Feeling these rounds. I mean, we've won a decent amount of them. But I missed the rounds where I'd go like 7-1, 15-5. I'm just better with ranged weapons. But variety. Ooh, the dynamo roller was really nice. I don't know, I guess there's just something about shoving my face in the enemies and being like, I can't reach you. You're up on the high ground, and well, I'm shit out of luck. That doesn't work out too well for me. Okie dokes. My best friend here is Zin. I don't know who Zin is, but he's my best friend, and that's all that matters. Best friends don't ask questions when the other friend doesn't want to, you know, reveal that information. We understand. There's a mutual bond there. Zin, I'm GaLm. That's all we need to know. Because we share a bond, buddy. Ooh, look at that fast motherfucker over there! What? That guy's still alive? Jesus! He was just like rolling around super fucking fast! Doesn't give a shit about the world! Sup? Yeah, you have a blaster. That's cool, dude. Woohoo! Oh, there's someone going to our base. Oh no, he's gone. Alright. We left a present for them. Hopefully it'll work out to our advantage. We're gonna leave, because that wasn't working out to our advantage. Did my teammates die there? He did, but he killed a guy along the way. That's all that matters to me. Sup? Okay. So I learned something new in between now and the last time I played, or during Splatfest. Apparently the arrows that show when people are coming down also reveals how long it's going to be until they arrive. So that's pretty cool. Sup? Where'd you think you were going to go, friend? Once I knew of your presence, you were doomed. Come back here, roller boy! Oh, okay. He came back. Okay. Yeah, I deserve that. I do. I'm gonna jump to you. Please do not die, my friend. Okay. No! He wasn't close enough! Damn it! Alright, we're just gonna leave that there. I was gonna jump to the beacon, but he destroyed it, so fuck it. Cover up their base! All their mistakes! Gone! Oh. He jumped to the middle. I wanted to kill that guy, but he went around. I'm gonna assume that Charger guy was your MVP. Come on, Charger dude. No, he was not our MVP. All right, Zin! Fuck yeah! My best friend, Zin. He's the only person whose name I can read. So that's more of the reason why he's my best friend. Because, you know, he can handle things. Oh, boy. Zin's not on my team, no! But we have Jason. Jason, you are my new best friend. As long as you stick around and don't run off in some unfound direction that I can't find you in, everything's gonna be fine. Ooh. Look at that, a leader. You know, I've heard it pronounced as e-leader, which makes a little bit more sense than e-leader, but I like the sound of e-leader. This is the e-leader. It's elite, and it's an er. Leader. Intriguing. Okay. I'm gonna put down a beacon here. So that my friends can always just kind of like jump by close to the middle. I am the support. Where you going, friend? You can't run away from three people. Ah. Okay. You got my teammate too. Oh, we have three dudes throwing now. Beacons! Hello? How you doing there, friend? No one's using my beacons. That makes me sad. Oh, shit. Nice! Teamwork! I distracted him! And then he killed! Alright, so far things aren't looking too hot for us because of these fucking charger dudes kind of covering the map. It's not pleasant. Fuck! Goddamn fucking ink! Ha! Good game. I can't get into the middle! They have two dudes that just go, Oh shit. This guy's beacon was in an awful place. Look at this shit! It's so fucking frustrating! I just wanna get in the fucking middle and do something! Fuck off! Holy shit! God! Fuck! Jesus goddamn fucking Christ! They're just two big ass fucking alleys of doom for me! Fucking goddamn! Jesus Christ! That was fucking frustrating. Like, every fucking time. Oh my god. We won by 0.1%. Fuck me. Fuck those guys! Specifically the one with the leader. I don't know how we won. By 0.1%. I don't want to be in there anymore. Fucking... Oh my god. I will not be able to stand it. Just like every time I pop up in the middle, you die? Fuck that. The problem with that map for Chargers that makes them like stand out is apparently they can cover both sides of the map from like one position. Which is bad. It's good for them. Awesome for them. Holy shit. I would love Bluefin Depot if I was using a charger. But holy shit, as just anybody else, you're sitting there going, okay, I'll hop in the middle. I'm going to try and make my way over to them. I'm going from the other side. Oh, no, they have two charges. Oh. Okay. Whereas in like every other map, well, most of the maps, I haven't played every map because there have been a few that have been released since I last played. But in every other map, there's kind of like a gap, a fuckload of cover that can kind of let you get to their base without that much trouble. That was just frustrating. It felt like there was nothing I could do there except for rely on my teammates whenever they were pushing in mass. Oh boy, alright. So far they're in the middle. Okay. So far they're at our base. So far, our teammates are all dead. Or not anywhere close to the middle of the map. Alright, now that we've accomplished that, we're gonna chill out, do what we can. Hello! Okay, alright. That's my second death, and the second Inksuka. There's not much I can do here besides just try and cover up their side of the map. They have a bunch of range dudes, so I'm gonna need my range teammates to do something about that. Or to get cracking again, that'd be nice. Oh, fuck me. I made mistakes. Did he jump towards me while I did that? No, we're good. Okay. Alright, we're gonna wait until they're out of their Inkzukas or whatever. Oh, fucking, are you serious?! Come the fuck on! I splatted the shit out of that guy! Greetings, buddy. Hey, where are you going? Dying. Cool. I like that. I'm a big fan of that. Teammates weren't even in the middle during all of that. Well, there you go. This is what happens when you let a team sit in the middle, completely uncontested for pretty much the entire round. Yep. I was on top of the team. That's just sad. I didn't do much that round. I tried. I did try. But every time I showed my face in the middle, it was like, oh, they've got Inkzukas. Oh, they've got a bunch of range dudes here. Well, I mean, I'll just look at them and be like, well, don't know, there's kind of like an instinct, a survival urge to not throw myself at the enemies when there's like three or four of them in one place. It's just, it's a bad idea. So I'm hoping my teammates do it instead, so that way I can join them, and suddenly it's a 2v3, or a 3v3, or a 3v4, 4v3, whatever. Never happened. We were just super split out.